Hey guys, welcome back. We have a strength session today. Medium lower body. I'm going to be doing a weighted step up, but if you don't have a box or bench, you can always do lunges or single leg deadlifts, something like that. Then we have light presses. I'm going to be doing a half kneeling press today, so it's always a great option if you don't have a lot of bells or you don't have a heavy enough bell. Dropping it down onto one knee is going to make it a little bit tougher. So we'll do that. And then very light press. I'm going to knock out some push-ups. If you can't do them on the floor for upwards of 12 to 20 reps, you can always elevate your hands on a box or a chair or the stairs, something like that. So we're going to get started. I took some time to warm up already. The medium zone, we're going to be doing those 2, 3, 5 ladders until we hit 27. You want to pick a weight that you could do an all-out set of 8, and we'll use that. I'm going to use just one bell to start, and we'll see how it feels. I'm going to keep it on the same side as the leg that I'm stepping up with. You can do either. Every kind of variation is going to give you a little bit of a different stimulus, so it doesn't really matter. If you have dumbbells, you could hold them at your side, but when I hold the kettlebells at my side, they kind of hit the box because they take up a lot more space. So I'm going to try and hold it in the racked position. If you hold two bells in the racked position, that's going to be even tougher. So whatever you can do for that all-out set of 8, find that weight. Our first set is just going to be 2 on each side. Lefty's always a little bit harder, so I went with a lighter weight. We'll see how it feels after the first 2, 3, 5. Maybe I'll grab a slightly heavier weight for the other sets. But we'll just play that by ear. We're going to work in our half kneeling presses in between. If you want to get something, if you are on a hard floor, or you could just roll up a towel or a sweatshirt for your knee, that always helps. Our first set's gonna be 3 on each side. So same thing here, the leg that's up, I'm gonna press with that arm. All right, and you may have noticed my non-pressing arm, I'm making that fist, so just trying to create more tension as you press overhead. We'll leave our push-ups till a little bit later, so we'll go back to step-ups, 3 on each leg. Thank you. Next set, we'll go 5 presses on each arm. Take a minute or so. Next set will be 5 step ups, 8 presses. We'll give the shoulders a minute. We'll go for that big set. 8 on each side. That lefty. It's always a little tougher. All right. I'm going to try one bell size up for the next 2, 3, 5 letter. But I'll stick with the same pressing weight. So we'll take a little bit more. Our next set will be 2 step ups, 3 presses. All right, our next set, take a minute. 3 step ups on each, and then our last set of presses will be for 5. Our next set will be 5 step-ups on each, and then we'll get into our first set of very light presses. We're just going to try and do 12 and 12. So I'm going to do push-ups with the parallettes here, and you can do any other variation that you like to make it challenging for those 2 sets of 12. But first we'll do 5 step-ups. Thank you.
set of 12 push-ups.
Wait a little bit more. We'll get our last set of 12 and then final set, 4 step ups on each. Take a minute. We'll do our last set, 4 step ups. Those are sneaky tough. Catch your breath. That's it for today, guys. Some of you commented that you liked having a little more skill diversity. So I'm trying to work in different variations into these videos, but still finding a weight that is challenging for the zone and however many reps we're doing. So hopefully you found something that worked for you. Drop us a note and we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.